Welcome to Enigma TV. Well, here it is, my brand new studio tour video. Here's the update. We have a studio tour video that we did last time. It's already on the channel. I'll try to put a link in the description if y'all want to check out the old studio tour. But here it is. It's updated. As you see, we got more stuff in here now. It's always growing, always a work in progress, but this is my dream studio. And I work in here all the time. As you see, I got a custom Argosy style console desk. I added a basket with notebooks on the side, and I got a thing to hang up my Beats headphones. You see, I got a custom Enigma Entertainment. My logo lit up in the desk. That's Anaconda snakeskin on that thing. Instead of leather armrest, it's actually snakeskin. And you see my racks are full. Here's my back wall, my stereo. And you see I get my work done right there. So I got a desk in front of the stereo, and the curtains are to match my Ultimate Warrior book. There's my other rack, you know what I'm saying? As you see, that's my Ultimate Warrior book. I got the matching curtains and blanket to match his face paint on the book, and my Lost poster in the lounge area. There's my DJ area. I got my records down there. Got my laptop that's also can be hooked to the TV, and my DVR with my surveillance cameras. And my laptop runs a DJ program that can be hooked up to the TV, play through the TV, and then that's the DJ system is hooked up through the rack and to the stereo. Everything all runs together, can be hooked up in multiple ways. You see my other MPC 2000 in my rack. And I got more rack gear I'm gonna be getting in the few in my Ultimate Warrior statue. And there's my console. I got more rack gear I'll be getting in the future. I'm gonna have to add a new rack. And one day I'm gonna be building another studio. But that won't be for a while. But I'm gonna be building a bigger studio. But for now, this is my dream studio. I mean, look how beautiful. Here's my sound booth. That's the Arrelex phone. I got the KRK monitors. I got two different setups. I got my board right here. So I got my mic running through the board. Into the rack, so I can patch in other rack gear into the signal. And that's one setup right there. And those monitors are running off the board. And my MPCs are hooked up to the board. And that's my little baby's footprint and handprint above my DJ table. And I usually stand right there and watch videos on my laptop, my Apple laptop. Here's me in the newspaper. First New Iberia rapper to ever make it on a newspaper. Yeah, bitch, I did it first. Long time ago. And that was actually taken in my studio at the time, way back in 2007. As you see, the foam in the background in that newspaper picture is actually the Arrelex foam that's in the back of my booth. But I added a lot more foam. I got this foam head, floor to ceiling now. And there's my back wall, my stereo again. Kind of like junky, but that's because I got work right there. I got the table in front of the stereo. And then my CD collection and music collection is on the wall. But yeah, that's why I work. And then on top of the speakers, you can see I got a little drawer for a little studio knickknacks and wires and things like that. Whatever you might need.
I could do it.
Like different plugs and SD cards and whatever stuff you might need for the studio. I got no little drawers on top of the speaker. And as we see right here, I got my Apple laptop for both my Apple laptops and my DJ stand and my DVR for my surveillance. Do not disturb on the door. Do not disturb door hangers. They don't always listen to that though. There's inside my cube where my records are. One cube has a DVR for my surveillance, the other cube has my camera equipment in it. And I have another box with camera gear in it and another camera bag, but here's a shot inside the booth. You see we got full soundproof. All the way to the ceiling, all the way to the floor. Here's a shot from in the booth looking into the studio. And I have the, y'all see I got a proper stopper in the booth, and then I got my other mic set up that y'all saw. So that's one hookup. When I want to go record in the booth, I got that option. Or if I want to just record at the other desk, I can record there. That's another shot of my music stand. Inside the booth holds my notebooks and boxes of my old master CD recordings. There's another shot showing the foam in the booth. There's my music stand. Got some cables hung up. That's the box with masters. Got some cassettes in there too. Y'all see how we got it? It sounds pretty good in there too. It's dead in there. If y'all wanna see a full video about how I did this booth, we just uploaded it. So go check out that video. That's on the channel. Recently uploaded. And here's another shot of my studio. It's my MPC 2000 on a rolling stand. Then I have my MPC 1 on a rolling desk. And you can put my laptop on that desk and roll it to the couch. I have a USB plug-in in my couch and also in my console. And here's my other mic set up right by my console that, you know, I want to just, that's why I do most of the recording. I can just press record, stand up, and I'm ready to go. And my Norman mic, my favorite mic I've ever had. The best of the best, top of the line, baby. I'm gonna be getting me another Norman soon. But I always wanted a Norman mic, and I love it. And that proper stopper, I got the real proper stopper. From the very first time I ever recorded in a studio, it was on a proper stopper like that, with that said proper stopper on it. See, I have the surround right here by my console, so I can record right there, and it's pretty soundproof for my vocals there. Or I can just get in the booth. I got two options. This hookup is direct to the interface. The other mic hookup from the booth runs to the board and runs to the rack, so I can hook up other gear to it. And here's my DJ setup that hooks up to my computer and that hooks up to my TV and also runs to my rack and runs to the big stereo when I want to DJ or make some mixtapes. Here's my popper stopper. I love that popper stopper right there. It's a good one, y'all. I'm gonna be putting links soon in the description of these videos. So if y'all want to get any of this stuff, y'all about to get it on Amazon, and it helps out the channel. But y'all be sure to hit that subscribe button, hit that like button. We got new videos every day at 10 o'clock, and that's my studio. And if y'all want to see more, we have vlogs on Wednesdays. My life story vlog, first vlog in history, where we're gonna be showing the work I do in the studio. On Mondays, I'm gonna be bringing y'all MPC Mondays, where we're gonna be making beats in the studio, so y'all can see more of the studio on the channel every day at 10 o'clock. And in a couple years, we'll do another update and show y'all how the studio's been growing. If y'all wanna see the first studio tour video, I'll put a link in the description, or you can go search on the channel for it. But yeah. It's only the beginning, baby. That's the plug I got for the coach. The way when I'm in the studio, I can plug my laptop in, I can plug my Vita in. I had a dream. I was talking to Tupac last night and asking him for a bandana. This shit was so crazy. But yeah, that bandana on my chair, that's a little tribute to Tupac. And this is from my last car, my Mercedes. So I put that on this, baby. My Mercedes chair. It lives right there above my air conditioner. And my wife made me these curtains. Specifically to match that. I was trying to match the Warriors paint and that blanket. That kind of ties it all into the colors of the studio. It's all about that. Like, all the touches they've done in this book is awesome. Damn, still keys. Wow. Check this out. Last wrestling show I did, me and Animal went out together. I was in the ring rapping and Animal was walking around the ring signing autographs. That's the big statue they did of him. That's when I got the little replica. I'll be ready for a book review, and I'm gonna tell you the book review. So, book review coming up next. Welcome to the studio. Got a little announcement to make. That book review is going to be coming up. That's my favorite show. Boom. I was in the newspaper first, bitch. Next planner coming up, boom, like that. I got my rap book right here, but I've been writing my plans in here too. You know what I'm saying? In my little basket right on the side of my console, just full of notebooks. I'm on my beat pan right there, my record player, my mic box. Oh, I fixed my Warrior statue. I had a super good handbag. My iPhone charger, you know what I'm saying? I got two mic setups, man. I got two complete setups. Anyway. Floppies, and I might use some of those drums and or beats and record them into my other MPC.